And welcome back to Let's Play Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. Hunting episode 32. Yeah, so the screen's a bit weird from what I've seen in Vinny streams. Holy hell. I hope he realizes this is being recorded. I mean, he can't. Well, I'm not sure how I feel about this thing. Are you guys gonna yell at me for... I mean, I could have told him no, but... Her Majesty relies on a soldier-like male of the species for protection. Could write a book about the relationship. Help me. This is a killer one, right? Of course, he runs out. I guess, to be fair, young Curdy's also our level. Which, actually, wasn't this marked as... It's been 3.5... Yeah, it's been 3.5 hours almost since. Look at that, that does not look like the Celtus drone we're used to. Oh shit, I'm just doing it. Yeah, so the Celtus, it like uses it as like an artillery platform. Look bad for the normal Celtus over there. God, I feel bad for it anymore now. See ya. Is it dead? Okay. I swear I don't even know what's happening. I'm not sure if that feels good or not. Set up the screen shell. Being banned now. No. So as he doesn't hit us with that and he explodes us. Bad for that salt as it fell over and then got killed. Oh, that's the shortest. That's the longest. How wondrous, I guess. Fitting? I don't know. Two records broken with one kill. Yes, Lieutenant, that's right. Searching quest time, aren't you popular? Mission is ready to take on Duran Moran. She'll be burning for a rematch after I tried to smash Ferrant. We've killed two of them. Well, now you can, Slugger. Hop on a dragon ship and Gonster. Let's find a Slugger. Yeah. Yeah, so I want to devise a new plan for you called Grudge Match Book Out. I'm gonna mess up on that. Yeah. Here comes a yuppity thing. Sure, it's very impressive what she said. Okay. Oh God, he's right. You know, drink to your deeds, fail, and a toast to your memory, fair. Hell no. Oh, I guess we're watching the full thing now. I don't know if they can hear that. Really? That not Okay. Yeah, sure. What am I doing? And I'll focus on breaking his horn. Fuck you. I mean, to be fair, I knew that was gonna happen, but still. Remember, lead your shots, and that gravity's a thing. Well, I mean, I still hit him. Fuck you. Is he on it? He's on it. Which he's not. Why did Grant like me to lock onto? Really, I don't though. Ow. Oh, if we can have it look in front of the ship again. You don't even need ballista ammo. Can you even... Jacob's still on there. I get you, this is what I needed this for. Uh-oh. Oh. I think we both... Yeah, it's because... Miz. Oh. Okay. Maybe nothing found. More ore. Well, I can see. None that he hasn't blown up yet. Oh, we actually broke its horn. Holy hell. Will this just be your new ship? How did you get over there? I don't know. Oh, because he fell. God, I don't have that anymore. I think he moved so that he wouldn't hit me, and then I moved in front of him. Is the recording okay? I don't actually know. Thank you. so much. His body's floating up there. So I think he actually hunting gonged it away. We're going from the ship. I'm not actually sure what's happening. I'm red. Oh. I stayed up there the entire time. No, honestly, it's not going to be necessary. Of course I'm gonna do this. Oh, now we wait. He didn't even get hit. Why recommend you stay back? Oh, because he's a fucking gunner. That's why he's died twice. Okay, good, he dodged out of that. Can you hurry up? Well, I guess this is the reason why fish don't walk, eh? Because they're fucking slow. I don't know what I know what the Blister Binder is, but that's like an item you have to use, I thought. Or maybe it's been an option in the bliss and I just don't know about it yet. What the hell is it doing? Oh god. Yep. I couldn't cough its tail, could I? You can't walk on it, can you? Want it to be carved now? I'm actually gonna stay back in its tail because I think its tail can carve as well. It'll roll on me, yep. Well, the thing curls up sideways. So this is good for the tail, bad for the front, as we've learned like 10 episodes ago. go. Stay in the tail. Become the Gen Moran. Or whatever. Is it coverable yet? Oh. We're in the belly of a Duran Moran. What's Neko doing? Oh, did I get a Smart? I got B something, I think. Or probably another Demon Ranch shell, honestly. Okay. Still don't think I can steal one of these. A lot less stuff than it was before. On to rank 4! Code has been added to your change armor pigment. Drinks have been added to the ingredient list. He said he would give me the drink of a lifetime. Oh yeah, there's alcohol now. Here comes the Alpha and soon to be Omega of Hunter. Wait, what? Omega's bad, isn't it? Let's look at you. Or I guess the beginning and the end. So by now that you've jumped up to Hunter Rank 4, fortunately Hunter Rank 4 is in all stakes and give your high rank Hunter. It's hard work. Your quest will put you against tougher, massive challenges than anything you've tangled before. Of course, it will provide a chance to haul home tippity top grade monster materials. Hard work pays off. Direct any questions, hi, Christopher, say I came with the name because there's something wrong with me. We're in, you're in the big leagues, the whole world will soon be watching, so don't let me fail, huh? I now have drinks. Okay. Shit, what is it actually giving me? This. There we go. I mean, I helped them out in time. That means. Oh, I know what he's saying. There we go. What is the unlucky cat? Holy hell. Hey. Get out of there. Fuck you. Uh-oh, we got the explosives man up there. I don't see... Wait, can I just use this? So weird that you can actually see two, like, dioses or whatever for the base of the stuff. It still hit me. I'm against a guardrail. What time is it now? Probably like 2. Up we go. Never mind. Honestly, he can't even get up there because he's gonna keep on flinching. What's even the point at this point? Yeah, I understand. Yeah. You know, I understand when people say that blast is overpowered. Blast slash slime is overpowered. There's Duran, right? Nope, shit. It seemed like it stayed over here and I stayed on him for the entire game. Somehow I'm still on it. I was gonna say. Worst case of leaving a vehicle unattended. Oh, I'm sorry. I'd like to say that it's me hurting it right now, but clearly it's Neko. Oh. See me bouncing back and forth. Again, I don't know if they're firing cans at it. Are you mineable still? I guess it was doing something. People just chipping away at it. I think it's weak to dragon, considering it gave us dragon bombs. I think that's what those blue ones are. Basing this off of one video I saw in, the Ultimate. It seems to me like it was trying to rush the boat. Let's do this. Shouldn't this stuff technically be high rank? Because all those stuff like Grimiella was a 3-star thing. And all that stuff. Well, to be fair, it's a bit different if you consider 3 ultimate. Just gonna finish it. We need to get cannon ammo. You and my thoughts exactly. The fun you have in this game. I should have said we should just kill it. I'm gonna need this stuff anyways. Besides, it's probably like you get one of the pieces is probably gonna stay the requirement for like G rank armor. Oh yeah, G rank armor doesn't it immediately start? Actually, I need to do this too.
So tasty.
Hold my beer, even though I don't drink beer. I mean, I have to do 3. What is he doing now? You want some of this? This is amazing. I'm so glad I have this on video now. This has just made all this worth it. All the headache and stuff of getting the internet to work like this.
So tasty.
Where am I? I just got walked on. Fucking plant, yep. Oh, he's already up here. At the head? That's the head. Okay. Oh yeah, I wasted a lot of time last time. Yeah, actually, Jacob's just come from Hunter Rank 1, actually. And he's just come from... I'm not gonna be able to carve all this stuff in here. Just Capcom's sadistic with this. Bill. Okay. I don't think I could have actually carved any more, so... There we go. Orange wind. Is there more green to do? Jason, you've attained Hunter Rank 4, meaning I'll have to be calling the shots now. Wahaha. You know, then, this is a counter for high rank quests. A few things you need to know about high rank quests before we begin. First, the hunting environment are going to be dripping with deadly monsters far worse than those in low rank quests, or the same. The guild will not be able to get all your supply items to you right at the beginning of the quest. As we will try to get them as easy as we leave, and but by then you will be dead. Wahaha. Fine, now it gets better. The rank quests, you always start in the base camp, remember? Didn't that make you feel safe and secure? Nearly all high rank quests, you must start and may start out somewhere outside the base camp. Be separated from your dear, dear friends, or have to start from, shall we say, an unfortunate position. You may find yourself face to face with the monster right from the get go. That's what we want. You gotta prepare, otherwise, you'll be turned to pieces like this guy's the monster front you are, Mar. I don't wanna see you get hurt. Oh, huh. I can definitely tell you that's over time. If you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya.